Wake up. Right, so this is the start of the adventure after a mammoth 8-hour coach ride up the M6 and the M65 or M66, wherever it is. We finally arrived in Snowdonia. Unfortunately, that's not Snowdon. Apparently, it's about 10 times bigger than that, but I'm just dreaming that that is. So this is the start of the blog. I'm just about to go in now and have my dinner. And as you can see, it is 5-star accommodation that we've got this evening. So I'll be checking in later. Thank you. 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more. To be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Right, this is the start of it. We're in now the base of Snowdon, somewhere in Snowdonia. Snowdon is over there somewhere. We can't actually see it, it's in the clouds. It's at this point now I'm thinking, why the hell have I decided to do this? But here we go, see you later. I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I broke, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing older you. Yeah. Right, we're now halfway up Snowdon. As you can see, Mother Nature's been very kind to us. It's somewhere up there in the clouds where we've got to get to. Quite frankly, I'm glad we can't see it, because I don't know how much further we've got to go, but I'll see you at the top. Right, finally made it to the top of Snowdon. As you can see, the weather's beautiful. See for miles, and I'm loving it. Good news is, we've got to the first summit. The bad news is, it's only 1/6 of the challenge, and we've got to get down and then do it all over again, twice more. Happy days, see you later. Well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out, when I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, when I come home, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man. Okay, here we are, stage two in the Lake District. The sun was out, but it's not raining. We've got to go to the top there, that's Scarfell Pike up there. So halfway up, I'll check in again. Cheers, bye. We're now at the top of Scarfell Pike. I can hardly talk, that is by far and away the hardest thing I've ever done. But the great thing about it now is every step I take from now on in is over halfway. So, see you at the bottom. It's 9 o'clock at night. We've just got down the bottom of Scarfell Pike and I'm absolutely knackered. Hopefully I'll get a couple of hours sleep on the couch. Next stop is Ben Nevis, and we've got to start climbing at about 2:30 in the morning. That's going to be so much fun. See you later. No, baby, this week to celebrate rather than keep this momentous occasion. My knees are shot, I don't know what day it is. I've never been so tired in my life, but this is going to taste
epic. Woo! Way!
I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
when I come home,
oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I grow...
Yeah. So here we are at the end of all things, sat in Glasgow Airport, after mastering the three highest peaks in Great Britain. I've lost the use of my legs, most of my bodily functions, and quite frankly, I don't care what happens in the next 24 hours. But I'd like to thank the epic team that I went up each mountain with, who were absolutely superb. And hopefully, all the money that we've raised will make a difference to a lot of kids and people around the country. So, I salute my team. I salute everybody who gave some money. Thank you very much. And, we're not doing it again next year. Cheers. There you go.
I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out,
when I go out,
well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home,
when I come home,